This is important, folks, because again, remember, he wants 10%. Step two, if your spreadsheet spits out 10%, but your mortgage is still at 10 weeks ago at 3.9, you're not going to get 10%. It's just a hint.